What is going on, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to do the bunny Easter egg in Call of Duty Cold War Zombies. Hopefully this should not take too long because it is fairly simple, so let's hop right into it. Once you get 1500 cash, you're going to want to open this door and make your way up the stairs to the portal. When you go through the portal, you're going to want to turn on the power as fast as possible because without the power, the bunny will not spawn in. Now at this point in time, when you have activated all the collection units and successfully turned on the power, you are going to want to make your way back through the portal to enter the village once again. Now that you have power on, the bunny will appear. To find it, all you have to do is go up these stairs right beside Pack-a-Punch and you should see a little blue stuffed rabbit in this location. To activate and interact with the rabbit, you have to stare at it for long enough until it moves and looks at you. After it looks at you, in a couple seconds he will float up and eventually attack you, spawning you into a dark place where the Easter egg is. Now that you are inside this dark room, you have to go around and shoot all three pink floating bunnies. This should be relatively easy considering that they're big and they're super bright, so you can see them easily. After completing the Easter egg and you finish shooting all the bunnies, a yellow crate should spawn in the distance. Inside the crate is 100% guaranteed juggernaut, a random gun selection ranging from LMGs to pistols, and you even have a chance of getting a Ray K84. Along with all that stuff, you also get your salvage materials, which can be very useful for your armor, your gun upgrades, and even exfils. Well, that should pretty much wrap up this video for today. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments. If I helped you out in even the slightest way, please consider dropping a like and a sub. It would help out a bunch. Let's try to get this video to 50 likes. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.